A federal trial is scheduled to begin tomorrow regarding Wisconsin's controversial voter ID law. The law passed back in 2011. However, a Dane County judge ruled it unconstitutional soon afterwards. Since then, the law has been put on hold. Tomorrow's trial involves a federal lawsuit from a now-deceased Wisconsin woman. Opponents of the law say it hurts minority voters who may not have proper identification, while supporters say the law helps prevent voter fraud at the polls.